Okay, hey, how's it going? This is Drive Time, my show, my talk show. Hi. I want to say that I did something bad, totally unintentional just now, walking my dog. It's 1:57 Eastern Standard PM. This is the episode, I believe, 11B of Drive Time, the talk show program. It's 1:57 PM Eastern Standard, again, on a Friday. March 15, 2013, I'm your host Vernon Howell, but I did something bad just now walking my dog. I totally slipped my mind. I didn't bring a dog poop bag, so he took a pretty big poop. Big for his poops, usually. You know, he's not a big pooper. He's a big dog, but he gets out so often, he poops and just poops all the time, so it's like he just poops little poops all the time. It's kind of his style. I don't judge him. But I forgot a bag, so now I'm. It's like, and it's in a neighbor's house. She wasn't home. I could tell her car wasn't there. It's a neighbor I actually know. One of a few neighbors, like semi-friendly. They have a dog, and they're really cool. And I feel so bad. She squatted right in their lawn. And so do I go back and pick up the poop? I saw another piece of poop right next to it. It definitely wasn't his poop. But then it's like, she's got multiple poop on her lawn, and then it's because there's a neighborhood pooper in our lawn, in our neighborhood. There's a neighborhood pooping person. I got shutted down, folks. My brain is basically saying, dude, you can't do it anymore. I've lost all capacity to think or process anything resembling a thought. I don't even know the word I'm looking for, what kind of thought. Like, I can't think of it. It's just gone. Like, this is what I'm talking about. My brain's not functioning. It's like, someone took a shit on my brain. Fuck. TGIF, huh? This is the second lunchtime edition of the show. I'm not wearing my seatbelt. Sometimes I don't, and I don't even put it on. But then sometimes, like right now, I will put it on. And then other times, I'll just not wear it, and sometimes I'll put it on right away. No, now I'm putting it on because I see a big truck coming down the road. I'm like, well, I want to be impaled by a truck and then, you know, not that, what would a seatbelt do if a truck hit me head on? Probably nothing. I don't think a seatbelt in that case would, I'm like, you know, if I was going just straight into a truck, you're probably not going to matter if you're wearing a seatbelt or not. What is a seatbelt going to do? You're just going to be, the truck's just going to keep going through your car, through your body. Whether you have the seatbelt on or not. I guess, you know, seatbelts are just, and that's the thing. If another car is a lot bigger than you are, your car, you're just, they're always going to win, right? That doesn't, you know, seatbelts are only good when it's kind of a fair fight. When it's not a fair fight, what's the point of the seatbelts? I'm not saying don't wear a seatbelt. I guess it's a security blanket. Head, you're thinking, oh, I don't want to die today. Not today. That's my kind of seatbelts. Acorns. Acorn head. Acorns in my head tonight. Sleeping with the acorn head tonight. Oh, I'm sleeping with the acorn head tonight. Sleeping with a little freaking acorn head tonight. Won't you be my acorn head tonight? I watched a little bit of, I've been trying to think, like, on my lunch breaks. And like I said, at night a little bit, like, don't watch any TV. It's hard to sit there, when I'm eating dinner or lunch and I'm home, I have to have the TV on. Not only have the TV on, but it has to be something on like that. Even if I'm not like giving it my full attention, it's gotta be something that I would watch. You know, it's something I would normally enjoy. And if there's nothing on, like if I'm watching something and I know it's not holding my interest, even if I wouldn't be 100% involved anyway mentally, it just creates like a discomfort in me. Forget about trying to. I don't know what it is about eating and eating to have, you know, getting the eating shit. Oh, fuck. Fuck, I forgot my fucking water. Fuck. I'm going in this one way. I don't give a shit. Alright. Oh, fuck me. I gotta get a snack. I also am hungry later now. I was gonna talk about Justin Timberlake on SNL. Now you'll never know my thoughts on that.